Welcome to Moo Moo Math and Science. In this video, let's go over how to count coins in the U.S. And we will include the half dollar, the quarter, a dime, a nickel, and a penny. So let's get started. In this first example, we have 50 plus 25 is 75 cents. Then we will add 5 cents, and that makes it 80 cents. Then let's add a dime, which is 10 cents. So now we're up to 90 cents plus 1 cent. So we have 91 cents total. Okay, we have 25 plus 5, which equals 30. Then add 5 more, which is 35. Then let's add a dime, which is 10. So that equals 45. Then add another dime, which makes it 55. And then a third dime, which makes it 65. And then add the penny, so we have 66 cents. Okay, so we have a quarter plus a quarter, which is 25 plus 25. So that's 50. Then let's add a dime, which is 10. So that's 60. Add another dime, which is 10. That's 70. Add another dime, which is 10, we're up to 80. Now we have 1 cent, which is a penny, so we have 81, and then another penny, which is 82. So we have 82 cents. Okay, we begin with a quarter, which is 25 cents, and add a dime, which is 10, so that gives us 35. Then let's add another dime, so that makes it 45 cents. Then let's add 1 penny, which is 46 cents. Then one more, which is 47. Another penny, which is 48. And finally, the last penny, which is 49 cents. Okay, we have 2 quarters, which each quarter is 25 cents. So that equals 50. Then let's add a dime. So that makes it 60, because a dime is 10 cents. Then let's add a nickel, which is 5, so that's 65. Another nickel, which it becomes 70. And then a third nickel, it becomes 75 cents. Okay, we have a half dollar, which represents 50 cents. And we're going to add that to a quarter, which is 25 cents. So that makes it 75 cents. Then we have another dime, and that makes it 85 cents. And then a nickel, which is represents 5 cents. So now we have 90 cents. Then another nickel, 95 cents. And then the penny makes it 96 cents. Okay, we have another half dollar, which is 50 cents. And then a quarter, which is 25 cents. So now we have 75 cents. And then a dime, which makes it 85 cents. And then we have 4 pennies. So anyway, we'll go 85 plus 1 is 86, plus another 1 is 87, then another penny, 88, and a fourth penny, 89. So it is 89 cents. Okay, for this one, we start with 25 cents, which is a quarter, and add 5 cents, which is 30 cents, and then add another 5 cents, which is the nickel. So now we're up to 35 cents, and then add another nickel, and that becomes 40 cents, and then 1 penny, 41 cents, second penny, 42, and then the third penny, 43. So we have 43 cents. With this one, we begin with quarters. So we have 25 plus 25, and that equals 50. Then we'll add another quarter, so that becomes 75 cents. And then a fourth quarter, and that becomes 100 cents. Now we will add a nickel, which is 5 cents, so we have 105 cents. And then we have 2 pennies, so we have 106, and then 107 cents. Now 100 cents equals a dollar bill. So since we have 107 cents, we can also call this $1.07.